Hazrat Abu Salama bin Abdul Rahman has reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Soon such strifes will surge out, during which seated one will be better than the one standing, and a one standing will be better than one walking, and one walking is better than one running. Whoso casts a glance at it, it will involve him as well. So whoso finds a haven or a shelter during those days should seek a refuge therein." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7082.